today with Bulletproof Dog Training in San Antonio, Texas. Here with me, my newborn trainer is Charlie. He's a 1.5-year-old Basset Hound. His parents bring him in here because he likes to pull the leash, jump up on people, and loves power surfing. They said that he hasn't had any formal training before. They have tried to work on some down and sit. So let's see what he does know. All right, Charlie, can you sit? Sit. You know, pull. I can feel you pulling already. So can you down? Can you down? No? No down? Right, well, let's see how you walk. Come on. Oh, you want to jump on me? Come on. Oh, come here. You can't tangle me all up and jump on me? Well, that's rude. Well, as you can see, we have a lot of work to do over these next 15 days. But if you stay tuned, you can follow his progress and all the other dogs here at Bulletproof Training in San Antonio, Texas. Thank you. Thank you.
family. This is our boy Charlie here. So our experience with Bulletproof Training has been pretty great. We love the constant updates that we got to see Charlie's videos, pictures. Seeing Charlie's progress for these past couple of weeks has been awesome. We're really excited to see how this works out in the real world for us. I think it'll be great just from those 2 weeks. Everything that we've seen has been a major improvement for Charlie. Not that he's a bad dog, but he's very excited. And so seeing him, you know, being able to take the command and being able to walk next to us has been awesome to see. So we're excited about it.
And giving him the command to sit and him actually listening, that's a big pro, because he would never do that before. He would always be jumping all over everybody. And I'm excited to have him lay on the couch now, because he can lay.